Today in our Who's Who in Your 100-Acre Wood series, we're going to look at the most ebullient, likeable character of all, Tigger. If you have a sales team, you probably have a bunch of Tiggers running around. So let's talk about Tigger. What are we looking for here? What are the characteristics of Tigger? So Tigger is one of those people who can do anything. Just give me a chance, I can do it. Totally believes in himself and his ability to do things, doesn't always think things through, and quite often doesn't consider the consequences of his actions. But Tiggers are enormously exciting people to be around. They're generally very fun. They're often the life of the party. They're certainly extroverted personalities. And they're generally very, very engaging, and people want to be part of what Tigger is doing. Hence why we see so many Tiggers in sales teams. The trick to managing your Tiggers, though, is to understand what drives that personality and understand where the risks are. So doesn't necessarily think things through to the end sometimes. Quite often overpromises in a sales setting. So might not be best friends with your operations manager or your financial controller. But if harnessed properly, the energy of Tiggers can be a really joyous uniting force for your team. So identify who the Tiggers are in your team, harness their energy, send them in the right direction, let them loose with the rest in the team, and then sit back and watch the magic happen.